हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज क्लास। टुडे देयर इज न्यू लेसन फॉर यू, दैट विल बी चैप्टर 4, स्टडीइंग द अर्थ। यस स्टूडेंट, इन दिस लेसन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मैप, हाउ कैन वी यूज द मैप एंड व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ मैप, व्हाट आर एडवांटेजेस ऑफ मैप एंड व्हाट आर द डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ मैप। So, we will start our topic today by what is map? Yes, student, map is a drawing of earth on a flat surface. Map is a drawing of earth on a flat surface. It is called map. Maps are used in our daily life too, but we never recognize their importance. Yes student, in our daily life we use the map, but we are unable to recognize their importance. What is the importance of map in our life? We use the map, we are using different things in our life, but we forget about the importance of things. In that things, one thing is map. So, when you are going on a trip to a distant place, your parents look up maps for this direction. Maps provide various kinds of information like direction, routes, relative distance, etc. Yes, student, if you are planning for your summer vacation to go some new place with your parents, and you reach there and you don't know about that place, which thing is where and which thing is able to see and which thing is able to visit. So if you have don't any idea, don't take any tension. Why? Map is there for you. Map is there for you, students. You can see your parents, if get confused in the way, they open the map and they saw where and in which direction they have to go. So map help us in our daily life. People who make maps are called cartographers. Yes, student, the people who make maps is called cartographer. And one thing is here, the art of making maps is called cartography. The person who make maps is cartographer, and the art of drawing the map is called cartography. So, and next thing is atlas. What is atlas? A book of maps is called an atlas. A books of map is called an atlas. Next thing is that we are going to discuss about types of maps. First one is physical map. Yes, student, physical map. In physical map, basically we use two types of map. One is physical map and another one is political map. We will see here both the map. In physical map, Earth's natural features like mountains, forest, rivers, elevation, relief, etc. In physical map, we can show these things that we can see, in that the things are in physical form. We can show that things in physical map. Yes, student, with the help of physical map, we can locate anything, river, mountain, valleys, anything that is in physical form. And second one is political map.
Yes, student, political map.
Division of countries, states, political boundaries, name of cities and capitals. I am repeating once again. Division of countries, states, political boundaries, name of cities and capitals.
Dear student, our earth is one, but it is distributed in different countries, in different states, in different districts, in different village. So there is need to draw a map which country have the boundary of from which place and which state. We have to determine the state boundary, the country's boundary, the village boundary on the map. So there is need of political map.
Next one is resource map.
Resource means the things, the natural things that we use in our daily life are called
resource map.
All the things on the earth is called resource.
So resource map, in resource map what we show? Natural resources found in the region, in a region.
Different natural resources are found in different region. We can locate, we can show
these places, these resources, where they are found. Next one is climate maps. With the help of climate maps, climatic condition in areas, distribution of rainfall.
With the help of
climatic map, we can show climatic condition in areas, means in particular area what will be the climatic condition, distribution of rainfall, and
how rainfall is taking place in different places on the earth.
Next one is topographical maps. Contour line, shape and elevation of an area. Contour line, shape and elevation of an area, we can show this in topographical map. Transportation maps.
Yes, student,
transportation maps show roads, railways line and air routes, show airports, railway and junctions.
Yes, student, when we are on the way to go some place, to go somewhere, there is a need of
routes, route diagram, route map. So show roads, railways line and air routes is shown by transportation map.
Transportation map helps in moving from one place to another place by car, by ship, by air, by railway.
Okay, so these all things shown in transportation maps. Next one is special maps.
Yes, student, special map, you can say thematic map.
Vegetation, drainage, coastlines, roads and bridges, urban areas. With the help of a special map, we draw some special thing.
There will be some objective to locate these things on the map. Such types of things are called
what? Special map. Vegetation, drainage, coastline, roads and bridges, urban areas, etc.
So these are the different types of map and
the things that we show on these maps. So keep in mind which thing is related with which maps.
keep in mind and keep your study properly. Dear student, complete your all the things and take care of your health. Have a nice day.